In Microsoft Word, we have the ability to create random text. Here I have a document and I'm trying to type out stuff for our website. Well, our history portion, I need more information from some of the startup members. And I don't have it right now, but the maximum space I want to allocate to the history section will be probably 3 paragraphs with the maximum of 4 lines each. To generate a random text for this portion, I can use the equal sign LOREM, lorem, short for lorem sum. Then I can choose 2 parameters. The first is the number of paragraphs, so I want 3 paragraphs and a comma. And the next number will be for the maximum number of lines per paragraph. So once I finish that, I hit the return key or the enter key, and Word automatically generates lorem ipsum text for me, which is random Latin text, to fill up the area so I know what my document will look like when I'm done. So once again, equal sign, lorem, the number of paragraphs you want, and the maximum number of lines per paragraph. Let's make it 5 so you can see all of it. So there you are. This line has 3 lines. This paragraph has 3 lines. This one has 3. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that was lorem sum. 3 paragraphs with 5 lines as a maximum lines. We could also use equal to rand, which means generate random text, 3 paragraphs, 4 lines. The difference between this and lorem is that this will actually generate English. So let's hit the enter key. And there you have it. You have English words. And you can now see what the section looks like within your document. This is how to generate random text, whether it be lorem sum, which is Latin, or English, in your document to see what the area will look like.